Apple is a notoriously secret company. Its senior executives rarely talk openly. So Mobile World Live is delighted to bring you footage of a fireside chat here at Mobility Live between AT&T's Glenn Lurie and Apple's Eddy Cue, the man who drove development of iTunes, the App Store, and in a groundbreaking development in 2007, forged the relationship with AT&T that saw the launch of the world's first iPhone.
Carriers defined how the phones were built. Mm-hmm. They had a huge spec sheet that was a book about that big, told you where the buttons were, what logos you put on them on the outside and the front, everywhere else, all the specifications. Glenn and I in particular, and Ralph and Steve got together, and we completely changed that.